Joining us is our resident film critic, Michael Snyder. These are the movies he'll be talking about. Zootopia.
Well, here's an interesting case where an animated movie has the kind of depth and meta-text to tell us something about our society in very clear and cogent ways. It's a renaissance at Disney Animation when Zootopia and the more recent Moana. Let's not confuse the star of a Disney cartoon with a wonderful singer and actress. But in any regard, Zootopia was earlier in the year and Moana was later, but Zootopia is the one with the real richness and depth. It's fast-moving, it's funny, beautifully animated, and the message gets a little mixed here and there, but the movie presumes a world like ours, only where generally civilized anthropomorphic animals coexist, species by species, in both urban and rural areas. And in fact, there are these kind of, I won't call them ghettos, but neighborhoods where certain animals tend to flock. So there's that going on here. Anyway, there are various different sectors in the big city of Zootopia with different climates and citizen species. They're habitats, if you will, more than neighborhoods. And even though there's a lot of intermingling, especially at the city center, and a centralized civic government and dedicated police force, they really have a tough time getting along in places. So the cops are the biggest, baddest mammals until an earnest young rabbit named Judy Hopps decides she's going to be the first fluffy little bunny on the police force. So she's dealing with political corruption and a serious crime wave. And even worse, she's derided by her colleagues on the force as a lightweight. So she ends up teaming with a sort of a snitch, if you will, a con artist, a fox, natural enemy to rabbits, even in Zootopia, to try to solve the case of police corruption and government corruption. The idea of these creatures goes far beyond the concept of predator and prey, and it goes into the idea of maturing out of their natural instinct to mistrust one another and get along. And that's at the heart of the movie, and hey, what a wonderful subtext. What's right on top? Well, let's not call it a subtext. Anyway, this computer-animated movie from Disney, post-Pixar, is almost up there with all the very best Pixar Disney movies like Inside Out. And it's better than some of the more recent films that Pixar's done, like The Good Dinosaur. So, you know, good going, Disney. This movie, Zootopia, is really worth people watching. The whole family will get a kick out of this thing, and if it's not available on video already, it should be.
You're listening to highlights from The David Feldman Show, heard nationwide on Pacifica Radio, or as a podcast on iTunes, Stitcher, and now YouTube. Please subscribe to this channel. For more information, go to davidfeldmanshow.com. Thank you for listening.
The David Feldman Radio program is made possible by listeners like you. You sad, pathetic humps.